shout out time. Here are the shout outs for today, and if you also want, then check out the description box. And if you want big shout out, then please send me a fan mail.
Everyone, what's up? Thank you so much for visiting my channel, and you are watching My Limitless World by Devanshi. So guys, for today the video is going to be superbly interesting. It's going to be a stationery haul video. So guys, today I will be sharing a stationery haul with you, which is from a new website called Gift2. So guys, I will tell you everything about this website, and let me remind you before only that this is not really a sponsored video and they haven't paid me anything. I just got this PR package from their website and I have to review it in front of you, and I will keep my opinions for this in front of you. So yes guys, this is just a PR package, not a sponsored video. And now let's get started with all the information of Gift2. So guys, first of all, let's just see what Gift2 actually is. Gift2 is actually an online shopping website on which you can find a number of cute stationery products, and very fancy products are there. The point is that all the products are available at a very, very cheap cost. Like, the products are starting from ₹5, and then you can just go on and you can buy according to your price range. So guys, this is super nice, and this is one of the most cheap and nice website available for stationery items. If you like new, fancy, trendy and aesthetic stationery, then you can check it out. And rather than stationery, you can find more stuff on Gift2. So guys, here is what I have received from Gift2, and they sent me this PR package today, and I got it in 3 to 5 days. So guys, for metro cities the delivery is for 3 to 5 days, and in rest of the India it will take around 7 days. And guys, if you will buy stuff which is more than ₹499 or 500, then there will be no shipping charge. That's so great. So guys, let's just get started. So as here is what it looks like. All the stuff will come in a cardboard box, so there's no need to worry about safety. So guys, let's see. So let's get started. Can you really see how much stuff it is? Oh god. So guys, this order is of ₹530, means this PR package is for ₹530. So I didn't really have to pay any extra shipment cost. So that's pretty interesting. So guys, let's see. That's so great. Everything has came in this bubble wrap, and there's one more thing right here. So all the stuff is this much, and you can see the stuff is literally falling right now, and all the stuff is fully sanitized, so don't worry. So guys, let's see. Okay. Oh my god, so many colorful things are right here. I can't really tell you guys, so let's get started. So guys, let's just get start reviewing. I just can't really wait, so let's see. Thing which we got here is this bag, and all the things are packaged in these type of transparent bags, so it is easy for you to know. So this is the first one which I can see, and this is full of pens and pencils. So let's see. So guys, here we are having around 10 to 11 pens and pencils. So let's get started seeing all of them. So guys, first I can see is a mermaid pen. It is super beautiful, and the body is of silicone, and there's no need to worry about the quality will be very, very great. So guys, this mermaid pen is just for ₹18. After that guys, I'm having this very cute softy pen which comes with a little bear on it, and this is just for ₹10. After that guys, I am having this very, very super pretty pen. Okay, here it is. It is a normal pen, but it has this Hello Kitty cup attached to it like this, and you can open it like this. You can even remove the cup if you want. And this pen is just for ₹12. Then I'm having a very super pretty deer pen. You can see how cute. And this pen is just for ₹18. Magnifying glass pen. So this is a pen, and it comes with a magnifying glass, and the point is that it also comes with a little monkey. So cute. And I remember that I paid ₹10 for this pen. So pretty. After that guys, I am having this very, very pretty bunny pen. So cute. And this pen is for ₹26. And I'm already having the emoji one in this one. And if you are not having the emoji one also, then you can buy. So this actually comes with a spring right here. After that, the next one is super aesthetic. So beautiful. I just love it. And it is this one. This is a bird themed pen, and in this bird theme one only, a lot of designs are available. This is the one which I have received and I'm very happy with it. Okay, this is a pen and here is the body of the pen. Very nice quality. So guys, these are all the pens which we have received in this PR package, and these pens were awesome and all were under 30 rupees only, which is so great and nice. Now let's see what we have. So guys, we have three pencils right here. So let's get started seeing them. First, we have this pencil which is known as the Funker pencil and comes with this type of like a top. The body is so cute of this pencil and it is a lit pencil. 0.5 mm lit pencil it is. And guys, the second pencil is super pretty again, and it is this bear pencil. In all of these pencils, different colors and designs are available. And it is having a spring right here. All of these pencils will cost you 26 rupees each. Pencil, this is very thin. And it is pink in color. Here we have finished our pen and pencil category for this haul. And now let's see what else we have. So guys, we have this packet right here which contains very very cute sharpeners. So let's just open these up. So you guys can see we are having so cute sharpeners. So guys, the first sharpener is this one, which is a carrot one. I think I would be pretty happy if they would have sent it in an orange color, but this is also pretty cute. Here's a sharpener. This is just for 12 rupees. After it guys, so cute. I'm having this doll shaped one, which says IC. And here is the sharpening slot. This will cost you only 12 rupees, and in this also 4 to 5 colors are available. Next two are one of my favorite things in this combo. So the first one is this penguin purse shaped sharpener. This is just for 9 rupees. So cute. And the last one is, can you see how cute he looks? Like a bear, and it has a sharpening slot like here, and it is so cute. I can't even get how cute it is. And for this I just paid 19 rupees. So guys, these were some sharpeners which we have in this transparent bag. One transparent thing in which we got some erasers. So the first eraser which we have got is this watermelon eraser, but it comes with this roller thing in the bottom, and this will cost you 10 rupees. Can you even see how cute it is? And in this one, either you can get the vegetable one or the fruit one. I got this fruit one. And after that guys, we have the two same type of erasers, which are these peacock themed ones. I'm happy that both of them are in different colors. So yeah, they are super cute. One is orange and one is green. And these will cost you 9 rupees each. After that guys, we have another bag right here. So let's open. So first thing which I ordered is this also. This is a mini ring, adjustable one. You can adjust it according to your finger. And this will cost you just 9 or 10 rupees. And you can also buy the whole set, which will cost you 300 rupees. The set is available on Gift2. After that guys, we got this capsule pen. I remember I ordered it, but it would be so great if they had given a girly print in it. We got the Benton print. But still, it's pretty cute, and I really like these pens because they are super functional and handy. So yeah, and I paid 15 rupees for this capsule thing. And after that guys, last thing in this transparent bag is this. This is a mini slime which we have received, and this is very sticky. You can see, oh god. So anyways, this is a green apple themed slime, and this is just for 25 rupees. So cute, right? I have some more cute erasers right here, and here these are. So these are flamingo themed erasers. They are super beautiful, and this can be such a nice thoughtful gift for a return gift as well. And this is just for 26 rupees. I'm not lying, you can check on the website. After that guys, we have this little bag right here. So let's open this up. Okay, so first again we got another sharpener, and it is this honeybee sharpener. After it guys, we have this sharpener again, and this is a crying one. And after that, guys, we have these pack of fake nails, which will cost you 20 rupees. We have these Orbeez, which are just for 10 rupees. This little puzzle in a Charmander Pokemon theme. You can just take out this ring and then you can start playing. And lastly, an apple themed slime. And this is just for 15 or 20 rupees. And after that, guys, the very last item for this whole combo is this. So this is a mini diary which I ordered. This is super beautiful and this is in a Elsa and Frozen theme. This will cost you 50 rupees and if you will buy the bigger size, it will cost you 75 rupees, which is pretty reasonable. And actually, this is a long diary. And if you're buying it for a boy, then select the boy theme. If you're buying it for the girl, then select the girl theme. And let's check keys for this. So let me just open the diary and see what is the quality of the paper and all. So the quality of the paper is pretty good and you can see the pages are normal. So I really like these type of diaries too, which have normal pages so that I can organize them on my level only. So yes, and you can close it in the same way. So guys, the very last item for this whole product combo is this little bag. This is a paper bag in a happy birthday theme and the bag will be assorted in design. So yeah, you can just fold it a little bit and then it will turn into a nice bag. So this is so nice too. From our huge, very cute stationery haul from Gift2, I really, really loved the website a lot. And seeing that I didn't pay any delivery charge for the products and all the products were so cheap, like under 150 rupees only. So I can tell that this was a very nice deal. So guys, if you are also interested to buy or see any product, then I will share their business number, their website, their app, and their YouTube channel link in the description, so you can also check it out. And yes guys, this was today's haul video. I really hope you liked it. If you liked it, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also press that bell button so that you will be notified whenever I upload a new video. And I'll meet you soon. Bye bye.